wonderful when we are in the center of God's will. Because if we don't know about tomorrow, He knows what is tomorrow. And let us pray for Sister Christina. She will be leaving tomorrow together with her mom, Sister Jennifer, in her trip to the U.S. As God has led these prayers that we have for some months already, and the Lord has given us the answer. And I believe it's a preparation for the family to, you know, to at least start to adjust when Sister Christina will be going to the college in August. So it's like a short preparation at this point of time. The Lord is so good. Amen. Praise the Lord. And I believe that you have answered prayers that you want to share by raising your hand as an indication of God's faithfulness. Amen. Do you have any prayer requests? All right. Now turn around and choose one's hand and let us pray for one another. Let's pray. Father, we are so excited because we have Jesus who knows about our tomorrows. We could rely upon Him. We could trust upon Him. And Lord, as we follow His will and obey His commandments, we know that we will be always in the right place. Help us, Lord, to make the right decisions in life. Help us, Lord, to make goals that would honor and please You. Help us, Lord, that in everything that we do, it glorifies and honors Your Son. And today, we just want to express also our thanks for the answers to our prayers. And even, Lord, for the visas of the Sutul family that has been granted, and we have already received the cards that we needed. And Lord, even in the case of Sister Christina, we know that all things work together for good to them that love God, to them who are called according to His purpose.
Amen.
And I pray, Father, for Your loving protection upon their travel tomorrow with the Sister Jennifer, as well as, Father, our prayer for the world that would be established in Hillrom area. Our prayers will be upon the perfect place that You have prepared, as well as the right people that You have also touched the lives of those people before we went to start there. We know that Your hand will be upon us. We also pray, Father, for our mission in Barcelona, which is very important to make a decision as a church. We have been praying this, Lord, for many years, and we know that You will lead us, Lord, as a church, what You wish to do. And we pray, Lord, that Your hand will be upon our decision later on, and lead us, O God, into the right direction. We don't want to miss Your leading, O Lord. We don't want to base our decisions in our emotions, but we must base it, O God, in Your divine guidance. And Lord, we thank You also for the answer to our prayers, to those individual prayers who have given their recognition of what You have done to them, to those hands that has been raised, and even, Lord, to those who have some special prayer requests, you know what is in their hearts.
Yes,
Lord. Even, Lord, we know that even before we speak, Lord, the answer is on the way. Amen. And thank You, O God, that You are a God that we could trust, that we could rely upon. And help us, Lord, to establish ourselves in the foundation of Your word, that we will remain strong despite there will be trials and testings ahead of us. We know that You are in control of everything, and we know, as You have promised, that You will never leave us nor forsake us. Thank You, Lord, for the provision that You have given to us individually as a family, individually as a person, and also, Lord, collectively as a church. And we just pray that Your hand will be upon CBMBC and her ministries and her missions around the world. And we just pray all those missionaries that has been toiling, O God, day and night, just to extend Your kingdom, that many people will come to know Christ. And Lord, thank You, Lord, for those candidates of baptism that will be baptized this coming Sunday, for Brother Victor, as well as Sister Hannah, and then also one from Sweden, Sister Chona. And I just pray, Lord, that You will surround them, Lord, with Your protection, as well as, Father, we know that the enemy will try to entice them to things that dishonor You as a test of their faith. Help them, Lord, to be strong. And even, Lord, I just pray that help us, Lord, to have our regular devotional as a family, wherein we could learn more about you and apply the biblical truths of God's word, so that in times of trials and times of testing, we are always ready, O God, because your word has equipped us, O God, to face those challenges in life. And forgive us, O God, for the sins that we have committed against you, and all the things fail us. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.